your assistance. In honor of the Seraphim. I do like those small villages where people peacefully see to their business, unaware of the larger world's turmoil. It must be around here somewhere. It's done. Thank you. be done.
Me laugh. Well, I won't anyway.
A very special item. This has to be a very special item. This has to be a very special item. Thank you.
Thank you.
duties. In honor of the Seraphim. Mission here has come to an end.
Thank you.
It is finished. My power.
Thank you. hurt you.
Renounce the world now. Hideous gnome! For the light!
In.
Mission has been accomplished.
Ow!
This mission has been accomplished.
Is it really you? What a lucky coincidence.
My sincere
greetings. My mission here has come to an end. Thank you for your assistance.
What I call rich pickles.
Don't
make me laugh. Well, I won't anyway.
Soon I'll be there.
Yeah.
The task is done. My mission here has come to an end. Snow White. Thank you for your assistance. Thank you for your assistance. Thy will be done. Does not tolerate resistance.
I see you.
small grave for a small kobold. I cannot take all of that with me.
Thank you.
for this in my baggage. Seraphim or no, even I can carry only a certain amount of items. This is my destination. The task is done.
You must have been sent by the gods.
You've lost weight, I see. Have you given up on fatty meals lately?
If you really want to hear it, our traditional cuisine often makes me very nauseous.
Would you lend me your ear again?
It's been weeks since we had meat on the table. I'm starting to consider serving a slug pie.
What are you talking about? I'm only interested in my manicure today. It's already overdue and my skin really needs a new shine.
I heard there's a drink now that's served in jars and that everyone who drinks it learns how to fly. Have you heard anything about it?
Yes, I heard everything, but I would be lying if I said I understood a single word.
I think we've been cursed. At night, strange creatures roam over the fields and paths. I won't leave my house without my sword anymore.
What do you expect me to say? I've got no opinion on this matter. Besides, I wasn't actually listening to you.
The work won't do itself, so I have to go.
Give your whole family my regards when you go home tonight.
That's what I call good fortune. Pop it to bed.
The task is done. Another success for a good cause. me?
Thank you.
for that. Where do you expect me to fit this in? This is too much baggage. There's no room left for this in my baggage. This is too much baggage. This won't fit in my pack. This is too much baggage. I can't carry that many things.
Now it's my turn.
I'm afraid I cannot take all of that with me. This is my destination. This mission has been accomplished. Take all of that with me. Carry only a certain amount of items. No room left for this in my baggage.
I think a certain ring is wandering through the lands.
What's new in our world?
Thank you.
should have fled. To kill it! The light won through in the end! Stop! It's done. This has to be a very special item.
almost over.
Done. Thank you.
right out in the open. Go over to the Drunken Elf Tavern, and I'll send Old Man Gracchus around to collect the money.
A seraphim in a tavern? And you think nobody will notice?
So, another tax delivery for Senator Gracchus, eh? Don't you find it peculiar that he's collecting taxes in this smoky tavern? Wake up and smell the corruption. Nobility, clergy, they're all the same, rotten to the core. But some of us are looking for a better way. If you want to do some good, take those jewels to the teachers who are building the new school on the northwestern edge of town. Afterwards, if you're ready for some adventure, come see me at the academy.
What a great idea! Schools are needed everywhere.
Thank you. You're a good soul. Lyoselath must have sent you. Stick with him and you won't go wrong.
Glad to see I was right. It's bad times we're living in. Nobility fighting clergy, both of them corrupt, and it's regular folks who wind up getting hurt. The short of it is that there's trouble brewing across Ancaria, and it's up to people like us to make things come out right. It's a bit dangerous. You still interested? Right then. Now we're better organized than we are letting on. But there's more problems than people to throw at them. Top of my list are the Orc territories. Clans there are always at feud with each other, which is just as well because it keeps them from attacking the rest of us. The problem is the Orthag clan. Nasty lot they are, and they seem to be getting the upper hand. It'd be bad for everyone if they did. So I sent an expedition to the Grurag clan to offer our help. Never came back. We've got to try again, though, so it's up to you. It'll probably be easier if you follow the expedition's trail, so go to the Elven Wall. We've got a secret tunnel that they used to enter the human territory.
Looking for elves in the humans' land? What a strange assignment for a seraphim.